Hello guys, this is Johnny from GSMaholic. Today we have a review of the one of the most elegant Raja smartphones on the market. So let's take a look. Lukitel's new robust smartphone is not only robust and sturdy but also very elegant and beautiful. It has a number of interesting features which we will discuss in today's review. The new Best Buy device in the market for Raja smartphone is coming from Lukitel, company that was founded in the making of the smartphones which had hit the mobile market very seriously. This time they wanted to make something that would appeal to more customers, but on the other hand retain all those characteristics by which they are recognizable. The company says that with the smartphone you don't need to have an extra protective case, and though he comes with him, you can use it without fear whatever you want, and considering that the new design term you will be seeing. The new Lukitel Way 1000 could be declared for the greatest beauty among durable smartphones and one of the most beautiful Raja smartphones you can find in the global market. Outdoor sports are becoming more and more popular nowadays since people are making a shift towards a healthier life. Thus the need for rugged smartphones has increasing, and they are durable to withstand accidental drops and even rain. But most of the time, rugged smartphones are bulky and heavy, and that makes them unsuitable for increased activity. For that reason, Lukitel is about to release the new Way 1000 phone, the thinnest part Raja smartphone. These are just some of the features through which the Lukitel seeks to win another percentage of the robust smartphone market. Their smartphones are recognizable as reliable, good quality, and win this additional leap into the broader mobile market should make them even more recognizable. Moving on to unboxing, it's a small white box. Apart from a rugged smartphone, there is a transparent protective case, a charger and a USB Type-C cable, both of which are white in color, and well as quick instructions for use. And that's it. At the first glance, it doesn't really look as a robust smartphone at all, because it's simply pretty. Phone is completely made of a special high durable rubberized plastic TPU, which has a special slanted texture at the bottom to avoid slipping in the hand. The frame is symmetrically slightly curved around the edges, and as such seems somewhat more refined. In the upper left corner you will find a dual rear camera with a LED flash, below that is the round fingerprint scanner, and in the very bottom down is the Lukitel logo. Up front is a modern water drop display, above the screen is the front camera, as well as the handset distance light sensor, and while the microphone slot is barely visible in the lower right. Inputs and outputs are all around the edges, and it is to the left is the slot for the nano SIM and the micro SD cards. For the right are the volume up and mute buttons and on and off string red key. Down is the speaker and USB Type-C input, while the above there are 3.5 mm audio input. I must not forget to mention that this is a waterproof smartphone, a level of IP68, dustproof of 6th grade and 1.5 mm drop resistance, so this is a robust smartphone in the full sense of the word, that you can use it anywhere, anytime, in any condition. The dimensions themselves say that it did a great job and brought this type of smartphone closer to those ordinary smartphones, measuring 160 by 77.9 by 11.2 mm, weighed only 220 grams. If you can want a robust smartphone, this is something that many will want, as the emphasis is on the robustness and the resilience, so the screen itself very sturdy and durable. This should definitely be emphasized as one of the most common malfunction of the smartphones. 6.88 inch HD plus display and 720 by 105,060 pixels resolution. 286 ppi low resolution also results in less battery life, which is an advantage of this case. Otherwise, it is a 5-point multi-touch, touch-sensitive and scratch-proof thanks to ASAI protective glass. Basically, it is intended to use it in all conditions as well as the entire smartphone. So if it falls into the mud or snow, nothing will happen, and it's very easy to clean it with a regular dry wipe. as the brightness of a screen, it is more than enough for everyday use on a sunny day. The handset runs on the Android 9 Pie operating system and features the MediaTek MT6508P chip. It offers the 1.3 GHz Cortex-A7 quad-core processor. The graphics side has the ARM Mali 400 MP2 GPU. The handset gives access to the 2 GB of RAM and 32 GB of internal storage. It may seem a bit down of today's trends, but believe in this mobile phone, the hardware combination with good optimization, with the operating system, that smartphone should work quickly and fluidly. SD card slot can take up on 128 GB memory card. In many cases, the cameras on larger smartphones can be slightly lower quality, but this is not the case with this smartphone. It feels like the company wanted to make a device that will appeal to anyone. And that goes to the cameras that are really good on this device, especially the rear. Also, the application is very practical and easy to use. The front camera is 5 MP and will take very good selfie photos in daylight. The camera also supports face recognition, which is another great option. The rear camera is pretty good for its price range. There is a dual ones with the 8 MP and 2 MP sensors, and a strong LED flash is also available. The camera supports face recognition, HDR and panorama, can capture bokeh effect, blurry background, and has a particularly optimized night mode. We also took some photos in different shooting conditions, and she managed to surprise us. What a robust smartphone is, it's to be expected that the sound will be stronger, which is I can confirm. It even has the qualities, feel the deep tones, and the jack the several different audio types, movies and the video games. The sound fits well with the multimedia requirements. The smartphone runs on the standard Android 9 Pie operating system. Also, it's expected that will be upgraded to Android 10 when the time comes. Working on the operating system itself, it was fast and fluid. During testing, I did not notice any slowdown, which means that the MediaTek processor is, in combination with the fast working memory, does a great job. It supports hybrid dual SIM, provides high quality sound when the making calls, and for the even better phone calls. The built-in battery is also slightly weak, but it seems that Alcatel did an excellent job of optimizing the operating system on one hand, and the Helio P35 processor is very gentle on the battery consumption on the other. It supports of the its built-in battery, which has a capacity of the 360,000 mAh and is very durable, can easily last for the whole day. We haven't had any gaming experience with this processor so far, but we can conclude that it runs most graphic games that are not demanding with any problems. This is not a smartphone for gaming due to the smaller screen, but if you want to play games, you can be able to boot smoothly, and for all long time the processor works great and the battery is very durable. The Alcatel Way 1000 is the most elegant smartphone that company have introduced to the market so far. As we mentioned in the title, we can freely call it a beauty among all larger smartphones, and you will easily mistake it for the regular smartphone than the appeals in the outward appearance. Nevertheless, it has not lost its robustness, strength and durability. Although its price is significantly lower than the concurrent models that came from brands like Qwert, Ulefone or Cat models, speaking of the price, the suggested price is around $100 and you'll get for that money a robust smartphone that you can count on it. Seriously, it retains the IP68 certification that makes it waterproof, dustproof and drop resistant. At the same time, it sports a trendy design and super thin body that is a combination of TPU and PCGF materials. Featuring a really thin body and a category of larger phones, if you like the new Alcatel Way 1000, feel free to visit the link below the video and maybe decide to buy it. You have my recommendation. That's all for today. See you soon in a new video. Bye.